Once upon a time, all across the land, a nasty spell was cast. The people had to stay indoors until the evil passed. The wicked witch had cast her spell. What could the people do but follow the advice as the evil grew and grew? Then along came a handsome prince with a shiny baldy head. He said, "I will sort this out for you and banish all the dread." Yes, it was Dr. Hula Hoop, the super CMO, who told the people what to do to lay the evil low. Wash your hands and wear your masks. Make sure to keep your distance. Be nice to others, obey the rules. It's all about persistence. Now, a word about your shopping, and I don't want to be a bore, but keep it local and buy Irish, whether online or in store. And my friends, remember this, that when the spell is broken and we're back in normal times, your friends in Cool Mind Panto will bring you brilliant pantomimes. Oh yes, we will. Oh yes, we will.